Hundreds came to Zoo Boise tonight for the inaugural Brew at the Zoo. The event is just what it sounds like, an adult-only night of beer tasting and, of course, looking at the animals, but really, you know, the beer tasting. Woodland Empire, Ten Barrel, Stone, and Grand Teton, just a few of the breweries at the zoo. In all, more than 30 breweries were pouring their drinks.
It's a pretty unique event for Boise. We kind of were lacking a summer beer event due to, you know, some other circumstances, so we just really jumped at the chance to solidify an Idaho Brewers United. You know, we are the Brewers. Let's put on an event.
The event sold out, obviously, with 850 tickets being sold. Not one of them to me.